Alright, I'm back. Gonna allow that sound here, 1 second. Dragon comes back. But yeah. I'll continue the main storyline. So I think I need a lot more of the quest line items in order to unlock things. But yeah, otherwise I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself.
I've been looking for some of those. Can I trade you for some?
Oh, slow down there. Where's the fire?
Oh, I've been looking for some of those. Can I trade you for some?
Thank you. Fancy a trade? Thank you. After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo and Gandalf the Grey caught up to the company of dwarves. Their adventure is about to begin.
Wait! Wait! I signed it.
Welcome, Master Baggins, to the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Help yourself.
No, wait, wait, stop! Huh?
What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
I didn't mean anything by it. You know nothing of the world.
Don't mind him, laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria. But our enemy had got there first. Moria had been taken by legions of orcs, led by the most vile of all their race. Bad Orc had sworn to wipe out the line of Durin.
Ah!
Stood alone, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Ah!
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one I could call king.
And the Pale Orc, what happened to him?
He died of his wounds long ago.
The company cleared their camp and continued on their journey, stories from the night before lingering in Bilbo's mind. They embarked for the last bridge towards the valley of the Troll Shores.
I struggle when it comes to puzzle-like things, so if it takes a while for me to solve something, I'll eventually just look it up online. I like playing games for fun, so if I think something's too difficult, I'll just look it up. It is what it is, but yeah, otherwise it'll be it for today, so see you soon.